Take a following position, aim at the lower part of this window, plus jump throw, and after a couple of bounces, smoke pops inside the longhouse, and since it's not sticking out at all, your opponents will have extra hard times if they really try to push this one. Feel free to use this smoke like there is no tomorrow.